actually original St. Samuel Temple. And y'all about to see the one back in 86. And Bishop is on the organ. Darius, who was the original drummer, he's on the drums. Show 3 segments, 86, then we're gonna see the live recording, and then we're gonna see Mother Benny pass.
Thank you. Thank you, God.
Thank you.
can't hear you.
Patterson, he was honored Pastor of the Year.
Can't hear you, Minister Moore.
This is Mother Patterson talking at Bishop Patterson. He was honored Pastor of the Year. And this is at Life Center, and this is 2000.
Yeah, you're not in the house. Amen. It is wonderful to see a person. Thank God for video. All of that, because without that, we would never have seen Martin Luther King live. Some of us, you know, John F. Kennedy. And some of us, we were able to see them because of video, television, to know that they actually really existed. And so that is Samuel Patterson, Saint Samuel Patterson, live. Amen. Most of you all that are here today had a chance to meet Mother Patterson, but you didn't. That was her. And thank God for them. Now, those songs he was singing on the recording, that last part that we saw, that was impromptu. That was not part of the original songs. That was just something he started doing.
Thank you, God.
So y'all got a chance to see the Elder Howe.
Yes. Amen.
His wife. And so thank God for you. There's nothing else. I'll see you Tuesday night on our Zoom Bible class and live stream. We're in the book of Revelation, chapter 4. Some interesting things happen in chapter 4. We're going to study it and see what the Lord will give us. And blessed be the name of the Lord. Are there any prayer requests? Amen. Certainly send us a prayer request. Amen. Of course, we're praying for our dear sister there. Amen. Amen. She's getting a little relaxed. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Aunt Helen and Reeves family.
Mother Helen Harper. Amen. District missionary Ardella Helm.
Paula Gee.
Paula Gee. George. Joe. Lonnie.
Yes.
That's the Reeves family, the family of Sister Karen Reeves.
The Henderson
praying
family.
Praying for us. Lady Kathleen Henderson.
Yes.
As she carries on the ministry, the Reigning Glory Ministries, Church of God in Christ. And young Stefan.
Yes.
Amen. And that entire church family and Pastor Henderson's mom and his siblings.
Yes.
Praying for that entire family. Is there anyone else? St. Samuel. Just start yelling them out. I'm going to count backwards. 3, 2, 1. To you, just call the name out. I'm not going to go one by one.
They just did.
All right. All right. Then that's it. That's it. All right. Shall we stand? Amen. Shall we stand? Yes, sir.
For all of our, it's our 6th year anniversary.
6 years.
Amen.
She been putting up with you for 6 years, yes?
Vice versa.
And vice versa? You still helping to put our shoes on when you have to, or take them off.
Amen.
Amen. God is a good God, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Sister Jones, I ain't gonna ask you to recreate your moment, your entrance. Amen. God bless the Valentines. Happy anniversary.
Amen.
I think something was put out there on Facebook for
yes.
you all, wishing you all a happy anniversary from
Amen.
The church. So, is there a happy anniversary song?
Happy anniversary.
That sound like the same happy birthday song.
No, that's not it.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Pastor Riz, we did put her on camera for good reason. She's trying to sing over here. Yeah, that's the one. It goes like this. Happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary.
Yes.
That's it. Well, we wish you 6 more years and then 6 more after that.
Amen.
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 The way to get there, one day at a time.
Amen.
One day at a time. One day at a time. That's all we ask. One day. And it adds up.
Yes.
Before you know it, you're going to reach 50 years. How did this long? Amen. One preacher said he and his wife never had a single fight. Their whole marriage, they never had a single fight. He said it was all double. Amen. He said what he had to say. She said what she had to say. Amen. That's how you learn to get along. Speak the truth.
Yes.
That's the one thing. Speak the truth.
Amen.
Amen. Listen. Just look at somebody that you know, even in this room, that may need prayer. Amen. We're certainly praying over there. Amen. Amen. Is my mother-in-law over there?
Amen.
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 Somebody looking at her.
Amen.
Somebody looking at Elder Patterson. Somebody's,
yes.
Somebody's looking at Sister Heather. Somebody's looking at Brother Brian.
Thank
you,
God.
Somebody's looking at Mother Johnson.
Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody's looking at different ones because we all need prayer. We all need prayer. And when you look at them, say a prayer for them. And then I'm going to do the dismissal prayer.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. There's a song. You pray for me. I pray for you. I need you. With words from my mouth. Every name that was called out, for every submission, even through the live stream, even those that we'll see later on, we pray for them, God. We lift them up, God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you right now for your goodness and for your mercy. God, even look on the Price Berry family.
Yes.
Touch right now.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. Let there be peace and harmony,
yes,
in
Lord,
that family. We pray in the name of Jesus. On all of the members that are not here today, God, touch right now. In the name of Jesus. Look on our mothers, God. Our senior members, God. Touch them right now. Strengthen them right now. In Jesus' name. Look on our elect of God family. We thank you, God, for the growth. We thank you for the increase. We thank you for the additions. And we pray, God, for peace. We pray for holiness, without which no man shall see the Lord. And we thank you in Jesus' name. Now let every heart say amen.
Amen.
God bless you.